going to close the air vent again and show you where the water air separation occurs.